Okay. So I go through the CPS supervisor to go through the. Okay. Okay, but I can't act, so I can get those medical release forms. Okay. So we can put it down. Okay. She said she gonna call me back today, the supervisor. So, and then once she give me that, huh? Okay, so with them removing the kids and stuff like that, and they found foul play, is that a suspect for a case for them to have any lawfully done as far as jail time? Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Thank you so much. Okay. Bye-bye. Yeah, they said I could press charges. And they said that when I get all the medical information, then to call them back so they can see exactly what's going on. I talked to my attorney already. My attorney said the first thing I need to be worrying about and see if I can find placement for the twins and Matthew, so they won't be getting split up and going to foster care. But I feel like I don't even want to deal with CPS no more because they're the one that fucking failed them. Yeah, I already called some relatives. They at work. And CPS gave me a hard time. They gave me that's another reason, because the relatives that I had in tech, they had a good background, because my cousin, she just helped my other cousin with her CPS stuff. And they had a good background and all of that. And they didn't want to give my cousin the twins over Cooper, because they said even though Cooper was not listed as the legal father by law, because they have siblings of that father. So just like for an example, Jerai, if just because, you know, Hezekiah is only child I have by Jerai, but if I didn't have nowhere else for the three kids to go that wasn't his father, they have a new law out right now that the children can go with the fathers because they siblings, even if they're not the biological father. So they chose to, instead of going with my family, because Matthew, even though the twins is not, you know, is not listed as the father on paper yet, even though I know that's his daddy, their daddy, but they're not listed as a, they can basically, they chose over my family for the twins to go with Cooper when they could have been safe with my family. So that's another motherfucking lawsuit, because they could have been over there, and yet you didn't even have documents of him being a legal father, and you let the twins go over there, over my family that was suitable for them to go. So you really failed them. Hey, Bond, did you hear the news? I gotta find placement for the three kids. Now Cooper and his girlfriend is on investigation because my twin's arm is broke. One of them is, and they lied and said she fell out the walker, and the CPS worker said it's not what they saying is not true. Hey, Auntie Pinky, I just got a call from the CPS worker. Remember when we were trying to find placement for the twins? Mm-hmm. Well, they wind up sending them over there with their daddy, and I just got a call from them saying that one of the twins got a broken arm because the girlfriend did something wrong to her. Now they got to find a placement for the twins and one of my son. Do you have Toya number still? I need to find a place for the three kids to go. Are they going to go in foster care?
Okay, hold on. Let me text you her telephone number, okay?
Okay.
Cause I'm at the doctor office with your mom. So, girl, are you good?
Yes.
Okay. Hold on 1 second.
Okay.
Jessica. Okay, thank you. Okay. You gonna give me the appointment date? Okay. Hold on 1 second. Okay. So she'll be back within 3 more months, right?
12 weeks will make it.
12 weeks. Okay, that's fine. Just hold on for a second.
Mm-hmm. Right now. What day of the week do we like? It's Thursday. Wednesday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday.
Okay, that's make it on the Thursday. It don't matter. As long as it's late. Okay. Later. Okay.
My mom is strung out on fucking crack. I already said that shit. And she is sick. She can't think for herself. She can't make no fucking appointments for herself. How many times do I gotta say this shit? I haven't lied about shit. You dumb bitches is the ones who think I'm lying.
Okay, it's fine. That's my auntie's birthday, but that's good.
You want me to go to Friday?
No, 25th is good.
Hello. Hey, Mom.
What you doing?
I'm trying to figure out what's going on with the kids. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Okay, good.
She got it totally open, so say 3.
What's your
name? This one is going to be nurse Jessica.
Okay.
This one is going to be with nurse
Jessica.
Huh?
What you gonna do?
I gotta try to find a placement for your grandkids, Mom. For the babies. The babies are hurt. The babies are hurt. The twins, my twins.
The twins?
Yeah.
Where your mama be at?
You are my mama.
Okay, what you doing, Riri?
I'm trying to get this number so I can try to get the twins in a safe place. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sure.
I'm
on the phone. You sound so big.
I am big. I'm grown, Mom. I'm about to be 30.
Yeah, you are.
I love you.
I love my baby too, baby. What's on TV?
I don't have the TV on right now.
Where you at?
I'm over my husband's house.
Oh,
What are you doing?
Oh,
grandma's house?
Okay, go ahead. No, I'm not over grandma's house.
I'm
going to going back to your place.
Yes, I am.
Okay. Well, get my number from Auntie Pinky. You can call me.
I'm going to call you too.
You always say you don't call me, but you never call me.
I called you being in the bathroom, be gone. That's what she said, you was gone.
Oh yeah, I don't live with her no more.
Oh yeah. So grandma.
Your wife, I'm calling to find out what date is on a trip.
But
I'll find out more information.
I'll
get back with you, okay?
Okay, Ma. What's the baby doing?
I gotta figure out what's going on with the babies.
What's she doing?
I gotta find a place for the babies to go.
Let me do this.
Okay, some place for them to go, baby.
You know what? Give me your
Ma, no, you don't.
Every time I call.
What? Mary, I said I was gonna when I was driving, I said I wanted to see you, but you said you was always busy.
You don't reach me.
That's not true, Mary. Oh yeah. That's why I just moved over there. I just got to get some stuff done. Just for us to get with you. I got a car coming. Let's see what I can do for you, okay?
No, I don't, I'm not saying I need a car. I said whenever I want to see you sometimes.
Okay, you come to see sometimes, baby. You just had a full of confidence. Can't go over like that, you know that?
Okay.
Okay. I love you.
I love you too.
Yeah. Okay, I love you. You don't have to speak, okay?
Okay.
I'll try for you.
Okay.
I'm gonna text you her telephone number, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Give me a minute, okay? I'm gonna do it right now.
Okay.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye. please. Can I order some? Please, can I order some? I cannot take this. I'm about to go crazy. No, I cannot. My fucking twin is going to fucking Boston Care. I need one. And I feel like you're not mean, but you don't care. Oh, Hello. Can you let me know what's going on? Marks and bruises. Is this the one broken arm or it's on all the kids? Okay, Matthew there too, right? I'm trying to call some people. Okay. 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 How the fuck did they got multiple bruises on all my babies though? Like what, dude? Like... And I say that shit to one of the bitches. I'm mad. I had to humble myself and just swallow it. I couldn't cry because I couldn't do nothing.
Stay strong. You can be mad at me all you want. You can cuss me out all you want. I love you enough to tell you that.
You being selfish. I need this, okay? My fucking babies are. I'm getting fucking. Calm me down, okay? So you leaving me?